someplace, but then I'm going to bend and I'm going to put my elbow on my knee. And then I'm going to drop my left hand. And this is going to have three sounds where, so and especially for your shoulder, you always want to start with a warm up for the shoulder. So I'm going to make a low to high sound. I'm going to go, whoa. And I'm only going to go as far with my left arm as is comfortable. And go as high as you can. Come down again. Relax your arm. And then when you're ready, say go and pull and get louder. Give me a louder one.
I'm trying. It's a bit weird with everything that's going on.
I know it's weird, but get loud anyway.
How did you
go?
You want me to just like sing a piece?
Let your head relax. There you go.
Let
your head release, just relax. There you go.
Ascoltami, paventa presto effetto, d'un disperato affetto, chiudi quelle finestre, aria la luce, aria l'aria che spiro, aria me stessa. Che schernisce il mio dolore, che me consola, ne fuggi per pietà, fuggi, fuggi, fuggi per pietà.
Hold that high note, though, the fuggi, and hold it. Okay.
Okay, I'm after preparing myself.
Okay, everybody stretch.
Yes.
Everybody stretch.
Oh, sorry. Okay, go again.
Yeah, let your head fall and relax.
Yeah,
right?
That's
it.
Relax.
Good.
Yeah. Do that again. I'm just going to check for attention in the lyrics. Okay. That's beautiful.
Thank you.
All right.
I did not think that I was going to be doing that. It was an experience. Yes, I'm gonna go back to my teacher and I'm going to be like, Dr. Sims, you missed out. What you were doing, should have been doing this.
Well, what I was pressing on is there's a shiatsu point right here. And we hold a lot of emotional energy in our core. We don't realize it. But if you press on this point, it's hard to withhold the voice, and it could make you just let your voice go a little deeper autonomically or automatically. And then I was checking for tension here. You coughed at the end of the first phrase because you closed your chords.
Yeah.
The chords started to close a little too early.
Mm-hmm.
And I was just checking what was happening here to see that you didn't add any tension. And then.